A very good morning to all my dear children. Today is Thursday and welcome to today's English class. Children, in today's class we will learn to read and recognize capital and small letters A to Z with the help of phonic sounds. Then children, today I will teach you to write cursive U in the English notebook and in the workbook. Children, we will read 3 and 4 letter words from phonics people book which are given on page number 20. Children, along with this, we will do an activity which is based on the rhyme Diddle Diddle Dumpling in our rhymes book. And also, we will practice our rhymes Diddle Diddle Dumpling with actions. In practice work, we will write A se leke Ma tak in Hindi notebook. So, children, let's start our today's class. Children, now let's read and recognize capital and small letters A to Z with the help of phonic sounds. Children, look here. This is capital A and this is small a. A says A. This is capital B and this is small b. B says B. Capital C, small c. C says K. This is capital D and this is small d. D says D. This is capital E and this is small e. E says F. Now comes capital F and this is small f. F says Children, this is capital G and this is small g. G says G. This is capital H, small h. H says H. Children, this is capital I and this is small I. I says E. This is capital J and this is small j. J says J. Children, now comes K. This is capital K and this is small k. K says K. This is capital L, small l. L says L. Now comes M, children. This is capital M and this is small m. M says M. Now comes N. This is capital N, small n. N says N. Now comes O. This is capital O and this is small o. O says O. Children, this is capital P and this is small p. P says P. This is capital Q, small q. Q says Qua. This is capital R and this is small r. R says R. This is capital S, small s. S says S. Now comes T. This is capital T. This is small t. T says T. This is capital U, children. This is small u. U says A. Now comes V. This is capital V, small v. V says W. This is capital W, small w. W says W. Capital X, small x. X says X. Y. This is capital Y, small y. Y says Y. This is capital Z and this is small z. Z says Z. Children, now bring your Jolly Phonics Pupil Book 1 and open page number 20. Children, today we will revise the words which has A sound. Okay. A, I together will sound like A. So, let's read these words. R-A-N-R-A-N. Look here, children, these two, A and I, they both are vowels. So, when two vowels will be together, the first one will do the talking. So, iska sound hi aayega. Okay, the first ones, the sound of first vowel will come. So, it is like R-A-N-R-A-N. T-A-L-T-A-L. S-N-A-L-S-N-A-L. P-A-N-T-A-P-A-N-T. Again, we will read, children. R a n rain. Rain means barish. T a l tail. Tail is pooch. S n a l snail. Snail a creature hota hai, jo ki shells mein rehta hai, jisko ghonga bolte hai Hindi mein. S n a l snail. P a n t paint. Paint matlab color karte hai na, diwalo pe paint karte hai, wo hota hai paint. Okay. So, in this way, children, you have to do the reading of page number 20.
Children, today again I'm going to teach you to write cursive U. First, I'm going to write on the board, so you have to, children, watch it carefully. And then you have to follow the way I'm teaching you. Children, look here, this is cursive U. U for umbrella and U says A. This is today's date. Today is 18th November 2021.
Children, you have to put your pencil on the second blue line and take support of this red line which is on your left hand side. From here, you have to make a little curve and you have to go up and come down on the same line
you have to touch the second blue line. Again, you have to go up, touch the first blue line and come back and turn it a little bit. In this way, you have to write. Don't remove your hand in between, children, while writing cursive U. See, like this. Make a little curve, go up, touch the first blue line, come back on the second blue line. Again, move forward and go up and come down, like this. You have to write cursive U. See, like this. And you will not remove your hand in between. Like this, you have to write. Now, children, I will show you how you will write in your notebook. Children, now let's write cursive U in the notebook. First, I will write today's date. Today is 18th November 2021. Like this. Children, from this point, from the second blue line, you have to start. So, put your pencil here. Take support of this red line. From here, you have to go upward. Make a little curve and go up and touch the first blue line. Come back. Touch the second line. Again, you have to go up and come down. Like this, you have to write cursive U. And then you have to turn it a little bit. In one go, you have to write, make a curve, go up, touch the first blue line, come down. Again, you have to go up and touch the first blue line, come down and touch the second blue line and turn it a little bit like this. In this way, you have to write cursive U. Children, in this way, you have to write cursive U. Like this, one page in your English notebook. So, children, write it and send its picture to me. Now, bring your My First Write in English workbook. And open, children, page number 95. In this page, children, we will write small u. We will complete this page. See how? Put your pencil on the pink dot. From here, you have to make a little curve. Go up, touch the first blue line, then come back on the second blue line. Again, you have to go up and come back on the second blue line and turn it a little bit like this. So, in this way, you have to go up, touch the first blue line, come back. Again, you have to go up, first touch the first blue line, come back on the second blue line and turn it a little bit like this. See, in this way you have to write. And in one go you have to write. You will not remove your hand in between. Ek bar mein aapko pura likhna hai. Okay? Like this. This is cursive U. In this way, children, you have to finish this page till here. So you have to write in each and every block like this. Cursive U. And then you have to send its picture to me. Now it's time to do practice work, and in practice work you will write A se leke Ma tak in series in your Hindi notebook. Okay, so first you will write today's date. Today is 18th November 2021. So, sabse pehle hum swar likhenge. Swar ka pehla akshar hai A, A, choti E, badi E, chota U, bada U, री, ए, आई, ओ, औ, अंग और अह खाली. तो ये हमने स्वर लिख लिया. स्वर के बाद आता है व्यंजन. तो व्यंजन का पहला अक्षर है क, ख, ग, घ, अंग. अब आता है च, च के बाद है छ, ज, झ और इया. फिर है थर्ड लाइन ट, ठ, ड, ढ, अड. अब है त, थ, द, ध, न. अब है प, प के बाद है फ,
ब, भ और म। तो इस तरह से बच्चों आपको यहां तक म तक लिखना है, ठीक है। तो मैंने आपको बताया ये फर्स्ट लाइन में हमने इंस्ट्रक्शन लिखा है अ डैश म, मतलब हमको अ से म तक लिखना है। तो हमने अ से अ लिखा और क से म लिखा। इस तरह से आपको आपकी हिंदी की नोटबुक में ये वर्क करना है और इसकी पिक्चर मुझे भेजनी है। नाउ चिल्ड्रन इट्स एक्टिविटी टाइम, सो ब्रिंग योर ऑल फॉर किड्स राइम्स विद वर्कशीट्स बुक। चिल्ड्रन ओपन पेज नंबर 25 एंड राइट टुडेज डेट। टुडे इज 18th November 2021, like this. Now children, what you have to do in this activity? You have to trace the patterns and color the bubbles. Okay? See children, we have to trace the pattern. So this pattern is a zigzag pattern. So with the help of pencil, you have to trace it. Like this. See children, this is a spiral pattern. So you have to trace it evenly. Slowly, slowly, like this. See, these are the triangles. So, again, children. Trace it properly. Now these type of triangles. Now we will trace small circles or bubbles like this. So children, tracing part is over. Now we will color the bubbles. So these are the bubbles. Look here, the shape of bubbles is a circle. Okay, now we will color it. So whichever color you want, you can color it in that. I'm going to color it with this blue color. We all love to make bubbles, isn't it? So in this way, we will color it. Use a firm hand and then you have to color these bubbles. Okay children, in this way you have to finish this activity. I hope you will enjoy it, which is on page number 25 of your rhymes book. Okay, so children, finish it up and then send its picture to me.
Children, now it's time to recite our rhyme, Diddle Diddle Dumpling, with actions. So let's start. Good morning. The title of my poem is Diddle Diddle Dumpling. Diddle Diddle Dumpling, my son John, went to bed with his trousers on. One shoe off and one shoe on. Diddle diddle dumpling, my son John. In this way children, you have to recite this rhyme. I hope you will like it. So children, learn it, make your video on it, on this rhyme, and then send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye bye.